The ultimate limit state, ULS, is defined as the state of design of a structural system, steel fiber reinforced floor for example, at which the ultimate collapse due to loading occurs. The loading scenario in the ultimate limit state is the maximum possible factored loading, which represents the worst case scenario. Factored means safety factors which are applied to consider for certain overloading of the structure and for uncertainties of the material. These partial safety factors are defined for structural floors according Eurocode 0 and for ordinary floors according different available flooring guidelines. The three relevant verifications in the ULS designs are bending, shear and punching. Whilst in majority of cases, bending verifications are governing the design for a floor. Steel fibers contribute to all these ultimate limit state checks. With one and the same reinforcement, all verifications can be satisfied. The constitutive law is complemented by the performance of steel fiber reinforced concrete in the tension zone. This performance is typically replacing all traditional reinforcement in usual floors. Steel fibers act as shear and punching reinforcement, with an additional contribution that considers the performance of the steel fiber reinforced concrete. For typical floors, all shear and punching verifications work out without any additional reinforcement. To conclude, we can say that the ultimate limit state design for floors is a low design, taking in consideration sufficient safety factors. Steel fibers contribute to each relevant verification. Usual floors are designed in the ultimate limit state with steel fibers as the only reinforcement. Finally, a structural design must satisfy both ULS and SLS in order to be complete. ULS, the load design, is to be applied for every floor design by calculation, whilst usual SLS requirements are met by specific execution rules. For special requirements on SLS, however, a separate SLS design needs to be applied, which even can be governing over the load design. If you want to know more about SLS design, please watch our other video.